Yes, my name is Ezekiel Olgat Koth. I'm the head of mission for the Republic of South Sudan Embassy to the United States and the UN. I'm so happy that finally the independence of South Sudan has been realized. I'm also excited, very happy in Juba when we were celebrating our independence, and also when we raised the flag in the United Nations on the 14th of July. However, my happiness will not be complete if my brothers and sisters in the north are still fighting, especially the genocide that is happening in Darfur, and also the same thing is happening in southern Kordofan. And also the issue of Abyei is not yet resolved. The atrocities that are being committed there, nobody is happy. I'm appealing to the National Congress Party and all the citizens in the north. We are still brothers and sisters. As President Salva Kiir Mayardit said, when you cry, we also cry. It is important for us to bring peace to northern Sudan so that in the Republic of Sudan can have peace. And also, like what we are enjoying in the south, the Republic of South Sudan is peaceful. But of course, we want a total peace in the Republic of Sudan. Darfur is burning, Nuba Mountains is burning, and also the issue of Abyei is not yet resolved, and also Brunei. So I'm still in solidarity. I will continue to be in solidarity with the people of the marginalized areas. And in the south, we will continue to support the peaceful solutions to all the problems that the Republic of Sudan is having. The same thing, you should also help us with development in the south, because now the war is going to be geared toward development in the south. The Republic of South Sudan wanted to make sure that peace dividends and services are delivered to our people. And I'm sure because of the resources that we are having, we will transform this country from where it is now to the 21st century. And I'm very hopeful that we will actually make it. And I want the Republic of Southern Sudan to also be peaceful and join us in making sure that the peace is realized in the Republic of Sudan and in the region and in the whole world. Thank you very much.